always has. And I've always heard that the Florida women were truly some of the loveliest creatures on the face of this earth. And naturally, when I took Florida by storm, when I became the world champion, keeping the women away became a real task. Only a chosen few are allowed to accompany the man. Now, Gordon, I've brought one of the real beauties, a real Tallahassee lassie with me today. A woman, come on, darling, show them a little bit of what's going on in Florida. You know all Americans want to see what the nature boy does when he's not defending his 10 pounds of gold. And never let it be said, Gordon, that I won't share a little bit of whatever is mine. Gordon, little kid, darling, let him know what he's in for, see?
Thank you.
Gordon, it's like this. What Ric Flair wants, Ric Flair gets. And today, the rumor goes around the country that Ric Flair might be afraid to wrestle Bruce Reed. That Bruce Reed might be the man to take this 10 pounds of gold from Ric Flair. That Bruce Reed might be considered number one contender by the National Wrestling Alliance all over the world. Well, today, Bruce Reed, there's two men standing in that ring over there that are as bad as any two wrestlers there are in the world today. They know how to get down. They know how to get real dirty. And they know the value of a dollar. And they also know what $10,000 can do. So today, Reed, you're going to have your choice. And to save face, because you're a real big deal, to save face, you're going to have to walk out here, Reed, and you're going to have to wrestle one of them on earth. You know why? Because if you walk out that door, you won't be the man that you'd like all these people out here to think you are. We know you're not a man. We know you're a boy. Here he comes, Gordon, Mr. Big Stuff himself. What do you got to say there, partner? Take a look over in the ring, brother. Don't be looking at the nature boy. Don't be looking at her. Take a look in that ring.
Let me tell you something, Gordon Soley. This man must think I'm a fool to come out here, two dudes in the ring, for me to wrestle, and him standing out here in the background with a $10,000 bounty on my head. He must think I'm a fool to come out here and do that, and come out here and do this way. But let me tell you something. I got a question for you, Mr. Flair.
Take his woman away from him and give her to me.
Hey, do yourself a favor, boy. Don't ever make the mistake of putting your face across the mine when I'm standing here with one of my ladies. Much less standing here with my main man, Gordon Soley. Don't ever make the mistake. Now, I can tolerate a lot, but my woman doesn't like you. Tell him who the greatest of all time is. Tell him, darling.
Are you through?
Right.
Are you through?
No, I'm not.
Are you through? Just answer one question for me, Flair. Just how you gonna plan to get out of this building through me?
Huh? You answer that. You're making a mistake of threatening me. You're trying
to
ask me
how get me out of this building.
Don't put your face in mind, boy.
Baby, let me tell you something. You don't see.
Ooh, wait a minute.
Hold it.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Don't you start nothing here, brother. Me and my lady don't want no trouble from you today, boy. No.
I'm aware of the fact that
you're
sitting there with a bunch of ladies.
You'd be looking at her like that. You'd be looking at her.
Wow, man. Wait a second. Reed got the champion. Reed got Ric Flair. Flair trying to make it to the ring. I never thought I'd see that. Wait a second. He's got Flair. He's been carrying David Bonner, trying to get Flair into the ring. David Von Erich and Butch Reed has disseminated both of those. And Butch Reed now battling it out. He's got the champion, Ric Flair. And Flair, while Reed is tearing Flair apart, Butch Reed is absolutely tearing Ric Flair, the NWA World Heavyweight Champion, apart here. Well, he goaded Reed to a point, in my opinion, humiliating thing that ever could happen. Well, they're trying to get things restored here, trying to get some order. Well, we'll be back.